And if we really want to get them under control, you have to look back to the states. President Reagan said a long time ago that the states are the laboratories of democracy. And I think that if change in the United States is going to come, it's going to be driven from the states. And